We have come to kick your butt.
Ryder, caution.
Too late. The hell?
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle.
Halo head himself.
I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba.
Sounds nasty.
Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
Feel free to cry if you want.
Is that what sad looks like? I'd give you a hug, but...
I'm immobilized.
Hey, hands off!
That's not hugging. That's moving my head around. Ow! What's that?
A first sum. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough.
What? Did you inject something in me or take a sample of my blood?
Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Don't tell me what to do. Back here, Halo Head.
Sounds like Rick has got trouble. We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Biological?
Okay, that's priority two for sure.
Transmitter?
Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset.
Oh, so I die.
As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
What? Kill me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Kind of don't want to die today, Sam!
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
Sounds great.
None that I can determine.
Alright, let's do it.
Hey, I didn't choose that.
Ryder, you're crazy.
I didn't click that.
Listen. Just in case, it's been great.
It's been real.
Stop in your heart. Now.
Oh, God.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity.
Nice going, Sam.
Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
You just killed the initiative. That was my life flashing before my eyes. When I got to the back to the Hyperion, Sam, I'm gonna kick your little cyber butt all over the place. Tired of dying.
It's twice now I've come back from the dead. I can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
Not funny. Get us down.
How? Oh, we can just do this? No. You want him down, you're
Let's
not down.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. Might want to poke around while we can.
Yep. Save it.
Step away from there!
I thought she was yelling at me.
Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security.
Doesn't sound like her anymore.
Reika, come in. What's going on?
Can't even look
at
this stuff.
A little diversion. Captain Hager invented Monroe need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
Okay.
That's one kick-ass Solarian.
Yep. Doesn't even sound like Solarian anymore. I got audio logs to play, and I gotta look at this thing. Holding tank. DNA detected. Matches Solarian genome. Although empty, the tank shows signs of recently holding a Solarian captive. Oh, there's space for a lot of them in there. Here's an audio log.
Tell me what you know of Meridian. Is that why you're here?
Meridian? I've never heard of it. We just got here. It was a long trip and... I just explained...
Then what use are you? Dissect this specimen as you will.
Oh, God. So sad what these cat keep doing. Makes me so frustrated, right?
Curious. But one lie, and that can be broken.
You won't break something you can still use.
Clever prattle. Everything serves.
Before, maybe. But now, when I talk, you'll listen.
Hmm. Two audio logs.
Where are you from?
A different galaxy. We call it the Milky Way.
Why did you come here?
We're settlers.
For the hell of it.
Just looking for a place to live.
Speak the truth. Where is your invasion force?
We're not invaders. Please, who are you people? We don't mean any harm. Wait! Ah!
Sorry, that last scream was a little funny, even though, well, it wasn't funny.
I can't tell you what I don't know!
You lie! Where is the one you call Pathfinder?
In your
I don't know!
Major organs are missing. Blood chemistry indicates the colonists expired after the surgical procedures were complete. I think it would be the same here, right? Oh, dead due to unknown causes. Just looking around.
Among my people, I'm known as Moshi.
Oh, wow.
Here, you are nothing.
I am your enemy.
You serve a use, that is all. That's why you still live. You will tell me what you know, or you will suffer.
We're a bunch of sweet, sweet people. So I guess it's through that window? Yeah, there. Well, at least we don't have to keep listening to it now. So before... I'm not even sure where we came from. Go in there. But before that, I'm gonna look around. Pretty big area.
The reports are true. Strangers have arrived on our borders. Specimens we've never seen. We captured a lone vessel. Lies before us a treasure of fresh specimens, genetics shaped by forces outside our galaxy. This could be quite the problem.
So that they don't reproduce, like they just further their race by changing others into cat. But I'm not sure if it's been working. I'm not sure if it worked on the Solarians. I mean, what we've seen so far, it hasn't. It's all been dying.
Human has done the impossible. It spoke to the remnant machines.
That's me, baby.
By some unknown power, it enforced its will on the old technology. The machines responded. The weather changed. For years, we toiled in misery trying to understand it, and this newcomer succeeds in one day.
Yep.
At all costs, we must obtain this specimen. The implications for Meridian are extraordinary.
This specimen is going to kick your butt all over the place. So there's two ways in. And this is quarters. What's it say? Anything new? Still searching for the private chamber. Specimen searched. Archon, as you ordered, search teams have been dispersed to find more specimens from the Milky Way. Solarian specimens claim knowledge of additional species called Human, Turian, Krogan, and Asari. We are in the process of collecting members of all species for study and eventual exaltation. Those bastards. It won't work, hear me?
Most useful in these Solarians are their cognitive abilities. Their thought processes occur much faster than in the others. There is a cleverness about them, a cunning which could be leveraged. More work is needed to isolate the genetic markers. There is no shortage of specimens to choose from.
It's a freaking slaughter.
These Turians possess a useful exoskeleton. On harsh worlds, it could prove advantageous. More intriguing, there is discipline about them, adherence to militaristic order, an effective trait for instilling obedience. Additional specimens will be required for study.
Sorry.
The ones they call Asari, their reproduction is a mixture of biology, thought, and memories. They take what they need from a species, as they should. Reproduction cannot be left to chance. The superior race dominates. Yet these Asari pretend otherwise. A melding, they call it, embracing eternity. Biology has no use for poetry. In the end, their biotic traits may prove the most useful.
Yeah, these people all need to die. These cats.
Among the new specimens, the human is the most perplexing. They possess an emotional range which often exceeds the others. Their unpredictable nature marks them as dangerous, but if the root of their passions could be isolated, we must identify a champion among them and capture it for further study.
Yeah, well, I'm breaking loose, baby. And the Krogan.
The Krogan are a brutish race which could be useful. Redundant organs and a savage temperament. Made to kill. Even the other specimens fear them. A deliberate genetic fault was introduced to limit the Krogan population. But I wonder, without this defect, they could be unstoppable.
Oh, wow. No spoilers, guys, but I wonder if I could... Them messing with the Krogan could, end up removing the genophage. Huh. That'd be the only good thing out of any of this. Alright, maintenance hatch.
Well, that did something. Let's look around.
Open a maintenance hatch down that way. And not only the marker, but I heard it. Oh, up there?
Here we go. This way.
Let me just... okay.
This'll be fun.
Why? Because it's dark. Dark equals fun.
You guys hear that? Yeah.
Even more fun.
Is this kind of evil universal? First the Milky Way, now here?
And now I guess it's up to us to stop it.
Some beryllium? Some spooky sounds? More sludge.
What was that?
We're not alone in here.
Hello. Lost my fix on it. Got it.
Really starting to hate those things.
Starting to.
What was it doing in here?
Hanging out? I've always hated those things.
Must have escaped into these ducts, and then...
They sent that animal in here to find him. Poor guy.
Solarian colonist was killed due to major lacerations and puncture wounds to vital organs. Sniper rifle tactical scope 6. Okay. Continuing.
This is Rika. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Azure, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Okay. Is this his chamber? Keep wanting to save. Antechamber. We go in there. Anything else in here? Container. Cat Unity Armor 6 and Cat Alloy. Okay. got free. We're gonna shoot your butts apart. Oh, we're gonna have to kill these things. They're gonna burst out and be...
Looks like a
Krogan.
It was. Probably one of Drak's missing scouts.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered.
Yep.
It's clear the Ket are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
Sounds like Mass Effect 2 and 3. We've got genetically altered versions of races. Way too similar in my opinions. In my opinion. I have one opinion about it. Thank you. they're bastards.
I'm beginning to hate these guys.
Beginning? What's this beginning? We've hated them. We've hated the race. We've hated the cat. Oh, discovered. Doing a cutscene. That's interesting.
Well, here we are.
Captain Hager, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Got it. Alright guys, we're looking for a remnant relic. Map of Meridian.
Is this it?
Remnant origin confirmed, though it's not the relic we're searching for.
The purpose of this remnant object is unknown. It does not indicate any map locations in the cluster. Well, before I do
the
anything...
The Archon's going to be pissed if we pull this off. It needs to be stopped.
Look
what
around.
We've seen on the ship. It would be genocide for the whole cluster.
There's the Solarian Ark. This is going to be one hell of a getaway.
I think it's one of these at the end. Pardon me? I'm gonna scan the other one. I don't think this is it either.
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
Alright. I'm just gonna look over here really quick. Before I, scan the right thing and set things in motion. Oh. Points. Milky Way research data points and stuff. Okay, so we've done these. We got that, we've done that. Got this one. Not that. Makes interesting sounds, but it's not that.
This object serves no useful purpose. Huh. It is the remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Yeah, it says there is no discernible function to this remnant object. These things I missed? Up here? Oh, those little things. Oh, I didn't even realize that was something I could scan. Well, we've got, I think, one left? Or two? Let's buy that one at the end. Yep. Real central, real obvious, right? Remnant relic. Contains map data. This object is an old relic containing map data. It appears to be the relic Moshe Sfefa was, or Sefa was describing, and points the way to Meridian. Okie dokie. Look like a face.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshe described. It does seem to be a map.
You can't touch someone or something?
I'll overlay the chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
He's letting me do this, so no, so that I can manipulate it, because he can't.
Finally.
He's gonna come in and get the answer from us.
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after.
Yeah, I knew it.
There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm the only one who can defile it. I'm the expert here.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Is your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done.
Go flank. Which lets those things go. I don't like them.
That didn't sound good.
Really don't like them. Where's the nearest cover? Oh, good God. No! Oh, there's more now.
I went to rock, but I can't talk right now.
You sound busy. I'll let you go.
I don't know what they're saying.
I don't like how this is going. Just keep your distance.
You just gain back some health?
Watch out for the cat!
Jump! Run!
We've come too far for it to end like this!
Cool.
We got him! The Krogan's down! Drak's not gonna like that.
Intel on enemies. Cool. One more.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Yeah, I'm gonna read this. Organic life form, Exalted Krogan. I thought we were gonna fight all of them. That wasn't as bad, though. 55% Ket DNA and 26% Krogan DNA.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Shh. 12% unknown composition, 7% same. A raw incomplete fusion of Ket and Krogan with a bone exoskeleton, rendering it nearly impervious to damage.
Pathfinder, there is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Shut up. Its neurochemistry is erratic, resulting in insanity. It's unlikely even the Ket can control it. Well, that would explain
Pathfinder,
that.
There is little time to waste. You need to leave this ship.
Sam, you're a pain in the butt. Once is sufficient.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship.
What do you mean
several
a moment?
Several captives are being held, not
we have to leave the ship.
There They are scheduled for exaltation.
Well, let's save them or stop them.
Could be the rest of Drax's missing scouts. Sam, do we have time to get there before they can't restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive.
Well, we can't go to both.
I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
No!
Damn it.
There isn't time to save both. Once the Kett restore power, you'll be trapped.
This is our only chance to save Drax scouts. They'll be turned into more of those monsters.